What's going on, guys? Hellboy here again with another Devil May Cry 5 video. Like a V still.
Ooh, we're alive. We made it. It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find
really
a game.
Don't really want to play as V, but
Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
I'm just gonna start the mission. I don't really need to upgrade. I just did that at the end of the last mission. Like I said, hopefully this doesn't take too long, because I don't like playing as V. But we'll see exactly how this goes.
Now to find an exit.
Maybe it'll get better.
Can't move forward without breaking through these.
At your pleasure.
Here, okay.
pierce through.
That wasn't too bad.
Your turn. On me.
It's hard to get to the shit. You know what I mean? Like, this is why I always feel like I'm missing something. Because eventually I miss one little thing and then I get turned around.
I need you.
There's gotta be a fucking way over there.
So high maintenance!
I'm just missing it, I guess.
Oh,
kick this bitch's ass.
Now, get prepared.
Sitting here trying to figure the shit out, and it's literally right in front of me the whole time.
Rise. There must be an escape route. I need you.
This whole thing is just so anticlimactic.
Hey, what's in that hole? Did we take a look?
Everything's pretty much straightforward. I gotta find a spotting to stand in though. In order to get that secret level. And I just fell down. I'm trying to get out of the question now, but whatever.
This way, I guess.
Same shit over and over again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Booth. So I can't know my skills quite before I go and fight whoever's next.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
No such thing as too prepared.
Yeah, right. Let's move on here. Some of these levels are taking a lot longer than others. Just dicking around.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Right.
Pure throne. I have to keep going.
For a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Okay, so that's the end of that one, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you're thinking. This is Hellboy, and I'm out.